Good morning, everybody. We have a big day today. This is my current state. It is around 9 o'clock and we have a pretty long day today, and I'm gonna bring you guys along, obviously. But we're gonna make the most out of our day. Good morning. Let's get this vlog started.
Before.
And we're done. So this is my outfit for the day. I kind of went for like a public school vibe, I feel like. We have this Bar Harbor Maine top, which I got in my 4th of July vlog, I believe, if you wanna go check it out. And then we have this like collared shirt underneath. These jeans, which are thrifted, but they're originally Paul Ralph Lauren jeans. And the shoes I'm gonna wear are just white Nikes to kind of tie in this. Yeah, and then I straightened my hair yesterday. So it's kind of wavy because I have curly hair, and when you straighten it and leave it for a day, it becomes kind of wavy. All right, now let's head out for the day.
When you were younger, you didn't see things quite the same as you do now. But now you're older, you find that sometimes you wish you had stayed a clown, never ever knowing whether you're
the Canadian ones, which is like, I feel like I'm like hallucinating right now. I don't know if it's just because I'm like tired, but like I feel like I'm like on drugs.
Just finished up at McDonald's. We are headed to the library now.
When you're not here, the sun don't shine. When you're not near, I don't feel like I do when you're with me. It felt like sudden. Souls collided, hearts entwined. When I decided to make you mine, I'm never going back.
What is that? Oh, the Paris apartment.
Mind.
I'm not gonna read it anyway. Skipping. We're in Winn-Dixie now. Looking for a dollar section, we don't have it.
Yeah. I think they actually have it.
Huh? Cause it's- What is in my basket? We have a pressed powder. I always use the LA Colors one because I really don't care what pressed powder I have. We have a candle, which this is like coconut macaroon, but it actually smells really nice. There's someone staring at me. Then we have little fuzzy socks. Beauty blender, because I can't find my beauty blenders. Little reindeer for Christmas for like decorations for my room. And then the last two things are just elastics. These are like just normal elastics, but these break all the time, so I also got big elastics. Someone's staring at me again. I don't even care. That concludes the little haul. I don't know if I'm gonna get all this stuff, but that's what's in my cart basket thing. We are picking out like little, I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of like an advent calendar thing for family that lives far away. But I'm in the candy aisle, and look what I found. If you know me, you know this is literally the best gift anyone could give me. So I think I'm gonna get an Arnold Palmer.
I love this so much.
Walmart. I'm stuck with him.
who acts like he doesn't like to shop, but then takes 2 hours in his section, so. That's ugly. That's really ugly.
Show that first shirt because it just looked disgusting on me. But here's the second one. It's literally just a black shirt, but it fits. Never happening.
We're in Bell's Outlet now. We are gonna go get food soon, but I'm gonna get this black tank top. It's just basic. I feel like every time I'm like filming and I'm hungry, I get in like a really bad mood. And then I don't want to talk because then it like makes me seem like crappy. I'm, like hangry right now.